Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Special thanks to all of you who come here in person to join us. And also hello to our friends who is enjoying our show at home on Facebook. So just like any other Hong Kong SEC event, we usually do it in a bilingual manner. So because my presentation is in English, so may I conduct my oral presentation in Cantonese. 首先又再次多謝大家啦。咁頭先我哋睇到咧，就係原來我哋做社企嗰陣時有好多唔同嘅挑戰嚇，我哋有唔同形式嘅石頭，我哋要佢哋一齊work together 唔容易嘅。呢個係一個好好嘅寓意俾我哋知道咧，就係我哋社企之路咧唔容易行。咁但係咧齊心合力咧，大家都可以行得好好嘅。咁我哋先咧就係想再講一講咧，就係我哋有啲新朋友喺度啦，所以咧想同大家介紹一下咧，我哋 Hong Kong SEC 香港社會企業挑戰賽咧，就係一個針對扶植年青人開創社企嘅項目。 咁就係我哋嘅團隊創業研究中心，即係我哋中大商學院嘅一部分嚟嘅。咁我哋咁多年嚟咧，都有非常之多朋友嘅支持。我哋有超過8200位學生係參加個比賽啦，並且咧就係多過1400個 business ideas 出咗嚟嘅。咁我哋 Hong Kong SEC 咧有3個主要嘅部分，第一個喺教育，第二就係比賽俾 seed money 啦，同埋第三個咧就係 incubation 扶植方面嘅。 咁好快介紹一下，咁我哋作為大專院校啊，咁我哋喺教育方面咧都係非常之着重。咁所有參加比賽嘅朋友咧，喺第一個 round 咧都會有 social innovation 嘅 training 啦，咁同埋咧就係會有一啲嘅design thinking 嘅一啲嘅 training 啊咁樣。咁如果你係入咗呢一個 semi final 嘅話咧，我哋咧就更加有專業嘅 consultant 啊顧問團隊咧去幫一個 one-on-one 嘅單對單嘅一啲嘅 tutorial 去幫助你咧就係。 用 Lean Startup 呢個方法咧，去睇你哋嘅商業模式嘅。咁呢度咧就睇到咧，大家去參加我哋嘅 training 嘅時候係非常之熱心啦。咁而喺比賽方面咧，咁我哋又再次多謝 Home Affairs Bureau 咁多年嚟嘅鼎力嘅贊助。咁我哋兩個 Champion Team 咧，每一個 team 最高可以攞到30萬。咁而 Runner Up Team 咧，最高咧就係有15萬嘅獎金嘅，咁係非常之豐富。咁 至於參賽嘅朋友咧，咁多年我哋主要咧都係 focus 係邀請係大專院校現入嘅學生，或者係畢咗業3年以內嘅朋友。咁呢幾年我哋成日聽到一啲 feedback， 咦，我畢咗業3年半喎，我有好好嘅 ideas， 所以咧自從舊年開始我哋再放寬少少，咁喺個團隊嘅4個人入邊，唔超過50%嘅朋友咧，可以係18至35歲嘅年青人。 咁 incubation 亦都係我哋非常之重視嘅一個部分，咁亦都係過去幾年我哋做得特別多。咁我哋係每一個 winning team 咧，我哋都會揾一啲特別嘅 mentor， 即係啲專業人士好有經驗嘅朋友咧，可以帶住佢哋嘅。咁大家睇到黃英琪女士咧，都係其中一個俾咗我哋好多意見嘅人啦。咁另外咧，我哋仲有一啲 capacity building 嘅 workshops。咁我哋唔係話淨係睇今年參加比賽嘅朋友咁簡單，譬如我哋之前嘅 winning teams， 我哋都希望可以繼續 engage 佢哋。 可以有一啲 networking 嘅 session， 等佢可以識業界人士啦。咁同埋我哋舊年啱啱喺疫情期間，我哋都冇鬆懈，我哋有一個 IP 嘅 talk， 咁就請咗一位嘅律師咧，就俾大家一個好好嘅 tips 咁樣。咁我哋亦都搞過 Hong Kong Dialogue， 其實係邀請一啲嘅世界我哋所謂叫 Young Leaders 啦，其他地方嘅社創嘅年青朋友咧過嚟咧就啟發我哋香港嘅年青人。咁 我哋亦都有幸咧，就係開始咗同 UNDP 同埋 City Foundation 嘅一個 partnership。咁你睇到咧，就係我哋啲朋友咧就去到河內咧去參加一個非常之大嘅 conference。咁而有幸地喺個 pitching event 嗰度咧，我哋嘅其中一個 winner AIC 咧更加贏咗 award for impactful technology。所以睇到香港嘅年青朋友係非常之有好嘅 ideas。咁呢度可以俾大家睇到我哋過往咁多年嚟咧，香港 send 出去嘅 Hong Kong SEC 嘅 winner 都係非常之非常之優異嘅成績。2020年大家都唔飛得，亦都冇呢啲比賽，但係我哋期待2021年咧有非常好嘅成績。咁啊睇下2019個 winning teams。咁呢幾年咧，我哋睇咗好多唔同嘅 teams 有唔同嘅 business 嘅 model 啊，去對付即係去希望可以幫助到去解決唔同嘅問題嘅。咁先介紹一下呢兩個 champion team。第一個 meaningful。咁佢做啲咩咧？佢就係針對有啲老人家因為吞咽困難咧，咁好多時候佢冇一個好好嘅 options 啊，食嚟食去都係糊仔。咁呢個咧就有一個好好嘅遠餐服務，咁可以俾佢哋又有營養啦，又好食嘅食物。 Walkman 2.0是一個smart device 嚟嘅。咁香港好多視像人士出行咧都係非常之有困難。咁呢一個walking stick嘅一個叫gadget啦嚇，咁可以幫佢係出行之餘咧，並且如果佢哋跌親嘅話咧，都會有一個alarm 可以俾佢嘅家人去知道嘅。 咁另外咧 ，V-Voice 係我哋嘅其中一個 runner-up team。咁佢係一個 mobile app 嚟嘅，佢係幫一啲視障人士咧，可以係同一大 group 嘅非常之熱心嘅 volunteer 去大家有個互聯繫。譬如有位視障人士深夜需要某一啲幫助嘅時候，可以揾到朋友嚟協助佢哋嘅。 咁而最後一隊嘅 runner-up 咧 ，V-Derm 咧，亦都係幾特別嘅，因為佢哋係針對咧就係呢個濕疹嘅病人。咁原來濕疹咧喺香港係一個非常重要嘅一個即係困擾好多朋友嘅一個問題。咁佢呢一個平台咧。 可以俾佢一啲飲食啊、醫藥嘅資訊之餘咧，仲係有一個 peer to peer 嘅 engagement， 即係話幫佢哋咧可以咧係一齊即係大家互相俾一啲意見啊咁樣樣，咁令到佢哋可以咧一齊渡過難關。 咁今年啊，好似院長話咧，我哋今年嗰個主題咧就 co-create with compassion， 主要喺創造啊、就業啊、融合方面。咁 有見及此咧，我哋今年咧好多謝 HAB 嘅再鼎力嘅贊助咧，咁我哋有一個特別嘅 awards 咧，就係俾呢個可以係行到呢個 theme 嘅。我哋以後每一年咧都會有少少唔同嘅主題，因應我哋唔同嘅需要。而今年咧，我哋嘅 work integration job creation 咧就係個主題。咁相信大家都知道喺疫情之後咧，呢個係全世界所有朋友都非常之關注嘅一樣嘢。 咁 work integration social enterprises WISES 嘅好處咧，相信大家都知道。我哋有一啲 disadvantage group 有啲有需要嘅朋友咧，其實咧佢哋係有好多好多 talents 可以貢獻嘅。咁所以咧有呢一種嘅就業融合咧，可以令到佢哋除咗話有一啲嘅收入之外咧，亦都係令到佢識多啲朋友啦，令到佢更加開心。其實對於整個社會都係有好處，因為令到我哋咧更加明白社會融合係好重要，亦都係促進我哋去了解唔同有唔同 uniqueness 人士嘅唔同需要嘅。 咁大家都可能唔會陌生咧，香港其實非常之多歷史悠久、做得好好嘅社企，都係 work integration social enterprises。譬如 iBakery 啦，譬如係 Cafe 330咧，其實我哋中文大學咧都有一間，甚至就嚟有咧多一間嘅 Cafe 330。咁佢哋當然做得好好，但係而家咧我哋又睇到原來有啲新嘅 trend。第一個 trend 咧就係話好多嘅新嘅 WISE 社企咧，就係睇我哋點樣樣可以發現到有需要嘅人士，或者我哋所謂叫 disadvantage group， 其實佢哋好有 advantage 嘅。我哋點樣將佢哋嘅 disadvantage 變咗 advantage， 係幫助咗呢個 business， 幫助到佢哋咧。 第二樣咧就係話，呢一啲咁 WISE 咧，亦都唔係以前咁淨係做 cafe 啊，或者係其他服務業咁樣啦，有好多新嘅一啲 business 啦，或者新嘅產品，仲有好特別嘅 positioning。咁今日同大家介紹兩個 case， 一個 case 咧就喺英國嘅呢間公司叫 Octicon。咁佢主要咧就係幫 high functioning autistic 嘅朋友，即係話一啲係自閉症嘅朋友。咁呢自閉症嘅朋友其實佢哋有好多 talents 㗎。我想俾大家睇一睇呢個 slogan。呢一個係一個廣告。 呢間公司講 ，Our consultants may not like small talk, but they love programming languages. 咁就話原來呢啲朋友咧，佢哋對於 IT 方面咧係做得特別之好嘅。咁佢哋可以 check 一啲 software 啊、bugs 啊等等。另外一個咧，我就想 show 俾大家睇咧幾張非常之靚嘅 photos。咁你睇到第一張、第二、第三，嗱，你睇到呢啲相嘅時候，你會覺得，咦？ 呢啲會唔會係一啲咩 artist 影嘅咧？會唔會特別出名嘅 photographer 影嘅咧？原來影呢啲相嘅全部係視障人士。咁呢一個社企係喺墨西哥叫 Sight of Emotion。咁佢哋用一樣叫 sensory photography。原來視障嘅朋友，就算佢睇唔到，佢都可以 capture 到一啲非常之靚嘅嘢。 咁好似呢位朋友咁樣，佢咧就感覺周圍嘅環境，摸一摸前面嘅朋友，聽一聽嘅聲音，就憑住呢種感覺咧，就影咗一張相啦。咁呢個一個非常之好嘅例子，就係原來我哋有好多 innovative 嘅方法咧，可以創造就業嘅。咁嚟緊咧，除咗我哋睇呢啲 case 之外咧，第一陣一部分咧，我哋有四位嘅朋友咧，都係有非常之好嘅例子咧，可以同大家分享嘅。咁喺呢個之前咧，咁我就先最後咧，就再提醒大家，我哋 Hong Kong SEC 嘅 website 嚇，咁啊大家可以上去再睇我哋一啲嘅資料啦。咁如果你仲未係加入我哋嘅 Facebook 嘅話咧， 我哋 highly recommend 你加入我哋嘅 Facebook 啦。好，咁最後尾咧，我想藉住呢個機會，再多謝咧我哋所有嘅 sponsor， 尤其是民政事務局，仲有我哋各位咁多嘅 sponsor， 咁多嘅院校朋友。如果冇你哋嘅支持，我哋唔可以行咁多年。咁我亦期待你哋繼續未來支持我哋嘅。多謝。